It is my parents I blame for this tragedy. Because it is a tragedy when you are not tall. And I'll tell you why. There is nothing about yourself that you can't change in life. If you are broke, you're tired of being broke, you can be rich. If you are fair, you are tired of being fair, you can stop using your bleaching cream. If you are black, you are tired of being black, you can bleach. But if you are short, you are short. That's it for life. And that is why it is not enough to get married for love. Look, you have to marry in your area of deficit. Yes, love is not enough. Look, for those of you who are not married, advise people. For those who are married, and you know those who are not married, advise them. You have to marry in your area of deficit. If you are fat, marry somebody who is slim. If you are slim, marry somebody who is fat. If you are broke, marry somebody who is rich. If you are rich, marry somebody who is broke. If you have bow leg, marry somebody who has K leg. When bow and K meet, they become straight in the middle. Which is why I blame my parents. My father was shorter than I was when he was alive. My father was 5 feet 5 inches, about here. With all my father's education, England, everywhere, my father opened his 2 eyes with glasses and married nobody but my mother, 4 feet 9 inches. This is the result you are seeing. That I am 5 feet 7 inches is a miracle. I'm the tallest person in our house. Somebody gave us a beautiful clock when I was a child. The clock had gold and silver. The person was tall. The person hung it up. The battery burnt 2 years later. We haven't changed the battery since. It's been 25 years. My father carried my mother carried me. We still cannot reach the clock. And so this is what my wife did. Now, when this is how my wife defrauded me. When I was dating her, because I was thinking of my children, I was thinking of my kids. I wanted my son to be tall. If not my daughter, my son. I didn't want him to have to deal with some of the things I dealt with. Because you see, it's almost physically impossible for a man to be shorter than his mother. If you are shorter than your mother as a man, they follow you come from village. You have to be short. Think about all the men you know. It's not possible to be shorter than your mom. If you are short, you are taller than your mom. And if you are short, now your mama cover you. Anybody who is short is your mother's fault. Alright, so I was thinking of my son, right? So I married my wife. When I married her, my wife was 5'9". Right? So I'm 5'7". I figured 9'7". It was like this. So I would just hold her hand there. There was a hand holding position. It wasn't down here, but it was here. I could live with that. And so we're going to get married, and then we're at church for the wedding. And you know, on the wedding day, you're not supposed to look behind until your wife gets to your side as the groom. So I was standing. Dun, 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 dun. I was there smiling, happy, waiting for my 5'9 babe. And then she got beside me, and I felt the cloth. And I reached for her hand in the normal position. It was her knee that I grabbed. Her knee at this position, and I reached up. It was her lap that I grabbed. By the time I was grabbing her hand, it was here. I looked down. My wife was wearing 5 feet of inches. 5 inches high. My wife held my hand in front of the pastor. I looked like a ring bearer at my own wedding. It was the most emasculating thing in my life.